Hello, all the would-be pursuers of life's conquest. I'm actually just test streaming. I'm gonna play some Assassin's Creed. I've been releasing a lot of content for this stuff. I cannot see chat and read your comments. Ergo, I cannot respond. This is, if you find this totally appalling, or maybe I shouldn't say this because it might be offensive. I mean, Jesus. It's an assassin in Greece, so you might see some really brutal battle scenes. I don't think there's a lot of blood. There might be.
You've returned. And is it done?
Podarkis's guards will have to fight with their fists and on empty stomachs from now on.
Excellent.
So, what will you do once Podarkis is dead and the rebellion is won?
The sad truth is, I have no idea. For as long as I can remember, every day has been a struggle to live, to love. Vengeance has all but consumed me. And what will Alexios do once this is over?
Fulfill my... I'll spend some time with you, definitely. Oh, fair-haired...
We have a lot in common.
Russian lady.
I was hoping when the smoke clears, we could find somewhere quiet.
And what exactly do we have in common?
A complicated past. We are both murdering Grishan assassins. I wasn't expecting you to ask that. Oh my god, you caught me off guard.
I just thought that's what people said to each other. I wasn't expecting a follow-up.
The mighty Alexios caught off his guard. Relax. A moment together would be nice.
It's time we got going. When Podarkis learns of what happened on Delos, he'll want revenge.
And the first to suffer will be the Dillians.
Get it.
I'm way over here and don't remember what I'm supposed to be doing. No innkeeper or a blacksmith here. Let's think about the quests. Island of Misfortune. Alexios searched for his mother, led him to seek out Xenia, a ruthless admiral with a vicious reputation. Kios Island. That's just right over there. It's not fast traveling, but it's enough to do by boats.
I'm coming for you, Podarkis.
Podarkis, but let's go kill Podarkis.
Take a look.
Sell all trade goods.
Have a good day.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
There's nobody here. Why? Just the one dude? Size the walk. Oh, why did it land on the
I
god.
God, what the hell am I doing?
Was for my family, Malaka.
They're not gonna let me kill him.
What I did for the glory of Thelos.
You acted alone. You died alone.
Is that my freaking boat over there?
Welcome back, Commander!
More speed!
Thank you.
got like bombarded. Like 50 boats out here now. What the frick? I'm going to avoid that. All them boats just came out of nowhere. The frick.
Less speed! Not the ship!
She's in the city of Pelusia. Must be part of the Irish Bridge. The western part of Carusia. Pirate's Revenge is way up here. Oh my god. What if we got off the boat at the wrong dock? Follow the road.
Off we go now. Ella. Whoa.
I don't want to be going through towns and stuff. Some camps, but I will.
Ella. Easy. I should try to stay out of sight.
Yeah, I knew this was going to be a bad neighborhood. That's frick. I can murder everybody in here. I won't.
I don't see any soldiers here. Only pirates. They must be running the whole island.
gods have mercy!
You want mercy? Those who trade in slaves anywhere on my island will be marked as slaves themselves, then hauled to Attica and fed to the system they tried to profit from. Get this scum out of my sight.
I thought all pirates were slavers.
And you are?
My name is Alexios.
Well, Alexios, we're all thought to be murderers.
She's
too.
So brutal.
Tell me why I shouldn't kill you
pirate.
Right here.
I was told you're a trader of information.
Among other things, yes.
I'm looking for someone.
Entering my city and killing my followers is a strange way to strike a deal.
I didn't think they'd let me just walk in. And I didn't have time to waste.
Then speak.
I'm looking for a woman. She left Sparta when I was a child.
I'll need more than that, Alexios.
She has birthmarks on her arm that form the constellation Aquila.
Now, that is something I can work with. Just who exactly is this woman?
She's my mother. I haven't seen her since I was a child.
So, you're on a quest to find your family?
Something like that.
Then your path is not an easy one.
Aspasia's the one who sent
Aspasia.
Me to find you.
Aspasia? Now why would she do that?
She said you might have information that could help me in my search.
You can have anything for the right price.
And what is that price?
Considering you butchered a few of my people, I feel like compensation is in order.
Here, take it.
A pleasure doing business.
The information I need. How long will it take?
I already have it.
You do?
Your Merini now sails under the name of Finikas. She started as a member of my crew, but we parted ways not too long ago.
I'm leaving soon.
Chaos is your home.
But this isn't my true calling. My purpose.
You might never find what you're looking for, Finikas.
I can't stop until I do.
You are a great pirate.
And you are an even greater friend. Don't forget me.
Do you know where she is now?
She sailed southeast with her crew in search of a greater calling.
Thank you.
Home isn't a place. It's the people you're with. If you don't find what you're looking for, there's a place for you here.
Upgrade the spear. To find a girl, escape her. Review to find those. I think I'm gonna do this one. There aren't any loads. Add-on quests. Let's see. False tales of Greece. Chest will track me. That's only 600 meters away. Why is he not coming after me? That's really weird. Let's get out of here before he goes. Wow, that was an easy kill. He's got behind me. There we go. We died from something. That's weird. Got gang banged by like shit's popping out everywhere. Yeah, this ain't a good sign. What is this? A pig? Okay, no more mode practice. A new leader discovered? entrance. Should have disappeared. Why did? It's kind of dangerous to be right here. Why the hell? Ah! That's surprising. I didn't get caught. It was quite the battle, though. Last time he didn't see me, the other guy did. Crap. I mean, holy moly. Everybody else is on radar here. my god, I could have sworn I moved. Ooh. Why is my controller going fucking crazy? Oh, and then it fucking turned us out of match. Yeah, that's okay. For your controllers and shit to go crazy. That's really okay. I can't believe I died. What the fuck? Am I going to have to do that again? Well defended. Why do I need to do that again? They changed the game. And they just released new content? Holy shit, let's see what this is. This new content. Unbelievable. The fast travel locations here. I mean, holy moly. Need to go back to the title screen. That is the title screen. Checking for additional content. Keep in mind, I cannot see chat. There you go, I cannot respond. Features here, add-ons. Well, let's see. Saver, nope. The fate of the planets. To access the content of the fate of Atlantis, we must complete the air of memories from Lost Tales of Greece. Continue your main game progression to naturally unlock this. Well, what kind of stunts are they trying to pull? Anyways, I think I'm gonna stop this broadcast here. I just wanted to test this.